What's up, Stanleys? Welcome to the best family on all of YouTube. Today I got this Star Wars Quad Trooper, and I love how cool this looks. Look at it, the blue, the red, it reminds me of the Navy SEALs for some reason, but yeah, the design's like camouflaged a little bit. I like a perfect design, nice resin feel to it. Smells fresh. It got that nice durability, you got that nice blaster, highly realistic too as well. And this is an old figure, but I love it so much. Look at it. The nice heels too as well. Perfect armor too as well. I just like the visor too as well, and I like the emblem too. Like the Elite Galactic Empire emblem, which is so cool and beautiful. But yeah, this is such a beautiful figure, and I like the back too. Very nice, lovely back too as well. This is just a must get. If you're a huge fan of Rogue One, get this figure, because I think this is the only... I think that Rogue One was the only movie that this Stormtrooper Commander was actually featured in. But yeah, I like it a lot. And I would love to see more Star Wars Expanded Universe comics start taking place after Order 66 with this figure right here. It looks so cool and awesome. It looks so cute. Definitely my style and my type. I love it. I love it a lot. Blaster, nice. Nice back. Perfect. So if you want to get Star Wars action figures, I recommend Black Series, since you want the highly realistic detail for a good quality price. And yeah, huge Star Wars fan for life. I'm always going to be a huge Star Wars fan. And if you're watching this right now, please smash the like button right now. Smash the like button. And definitely support your fellow Star Wars fan. I'm trying to make my own Star Wars fan film, and taking a lot of work. You know, that's not easy. It's not easy at all. It takes a lot of sacrifice and takes everything. So yeah. From one Jedi to another, from one Sith to another, from one Mandalorian to another, may the Force be with you, always.